the automatic traffic signal. Morgan, an African-American inventor from Kentucky, developed a three-way traffic signal, which later paved the way for modern traffic management systems. In the early 20th century, urbanization and the rise of automobiles led to an increase in traffic congestion and accidents in cities across the United States.